Hello students and welcome back to BankExamsToday.com. So I know I'm little late in uploading the general awareness questions asked in NABARD Grade A exam, but I know a lot of other, you know, teachers and a lot of, you know, online websites are there who just uploaded the list of questions. But uploading the list of MCQs is not important. As we are teachers, as we are content creators, it is our duty to tell the students out of the 40 questions asked in two slots of NABARD Grade A exams, how many questions were there from our study material. And I'm going to, you know, provide the list along with the proofs, right? So let's start with the first question. Who among the following is the first female fighter pilot in India? So the amazing thing about bank exams today is, out of 40 questions, 35 questions were there from our content. Around, I think, 23 questions were there from the free content. So isn't it amazing? Actually, it is. So, who among the following is the first female fighter pilot in India? So, Avani Chaturvedi. And this is the article that we posted in the month of March 2018, the list of women achievers 2017-2018. So this question was from this article on bankexamstoday.com, and we added this article into our GK digest. So this question was from GK monthly free GK digest. This is the first question. So what is the rank of India's inclusive development index 2018? So this question was from our premium content. I made a proper video on that. So it is 62. So Jokapath village has got electricity for the first time since independence. This village belongs to Chhattisgarh. So we didn't cover this question. Anyhow, we missed it because there are a lot of news. There are a lot of current affairs. Sometimes there is a possibility that we miss some questions. So unintentionally, we missed this question. So fourth one, which UT has become the first to run 100 on solar power, that is Diu. So this was a part of GK digest. This GK digest, so students, GK digest is part of team bank exams today, and whatever we write in our articles, whatever, you know, the GK content that we are producing, we summarize in all that GK content in the form of monthly GK digest, and the monthly GK digest is available for free. So this question was asked from the April month of GK digest, and this is the link where you can check. This is the proof. So the government of MP has launched a scheme for farmers under which farmers would be paid the difference between the official MSP and the average model rate of corp. So name the scheme. Mukhya Mantri Bhavantar Bhuktan Yojana. So this is I didn't prepare it, but the team bank exams today, they prepared it. There is a important PDF, government schemes in India PDF 2018. Every month we are updating this PDF, and there were a lot of questions. I think there were 7 questions just from this PDF. A lot of questions were there from this PDF. You can just go to this link, and the link is here. I will provide all these links in the description. So this is the link from this particular PDF. There were 7 questions, right? So just check it. Mukhya Mantri Bhavantar Bhuktan Yojana. We have done it. Which of the following nation is not a SAARC member? So this article was uploaded in November 2017, and this was the part of November GK digest. And Myanmar was the answer, correct answer. So 71st Cannes Film Festival held in which nation? We actually covered 70th. Unfortunately, we didn't cover 71st Cannes Film Festival. We actually covered, but we didn't cover it was held in which nation. That, I mean, it's pretty common that we assume that this that students should know this, but this is a lesson for us that we should include the locations as well. So we didn't cover this question. The 8th question, the first freight train from China to UK is named as DB Cargo Train. So this is the link where we uploaded. This is a current affairs, I think, in the month of April. This was a current affair that we uploaded in the month of April. That was also available in Bank Exam Today's mobile app as well as on bankexamstoday.com. Ayushman Bharat scheme is related to health, and We did a proper lecture and we did a proper article and we posted a proper post on Bank Exams Today's news feed on blog as well as on Bank Exams Today's mobile app. So this is the link. If you want to check, if you need a proof, you can check it here. So annual buffalo race held in the district of Karnataka is called Kambala. So this was a part of GK Digest March 2017. So I know this is from the previous year, but that's how it is. I mean, it was an old topic that was asked. So that's why I recommend all the students to just go through, you know, some previous digest. I know I'm not expecting you to read the March 27 digest, but there were few questions from March and April 2017. So Kerala has declared the fruit, the official fruit of Kerala is jackfruit. Unintentionally, we didn't cover that topic into our digest. Name the Indian judge who has been re-elected as the ICJ in November 2017. We covered it, and this is the link where you can check Judge Dalveer Bhandari. He is re-elected as International Court of Justice. So, as per Maternity Benefits Amendment Act 2017, the maternity leaves has been increased from 20 to 26 weeks. So, Maternity Benefits Amendment Act, we covered it. And again, this was from March 2017. I know this is an old topic, but we covered it. Under the Kusum scheme, farmers can earn extra income by selling extra solar power to the DISCOM. So, we covered it thrice actually. And this was very important. This was the important schemes for union budget. We covered it here and we separately covered this scheme. So very important students, we covered this scheme twice in the month of Feb 2018. Master of Roster refers to the powers of CJI to constitution of bench to hear cases. Unintentionally, we didn't cover this. The first Raj Kapoor Award for the Excellence in Indian Cinema has been awarded to Ramesh Sippy. And yes, this was the part of December. I think it was the part of March 27. I'm not sure about this. I need to check it out again. But we didn't cover the question number 15 for sure. So, what was the theme of 8th Theatre Olympics 2018 hosted by NSD? The flag of friendship. This was a part of gkdigest.com. Feb 2018. A lot of questions from Feb 2018. I think the exam was actually framed in the month of Feb 2018, and few questions were there from March and April as well. But most of the questions were from the current affairs of Feb. मुख्यमंत्री महिला कोच स्कीम वॉज रिसेंटली लॉन्च्ड बाय मध्य प्रदेश गवर्नमेंट एंड दिस वॉज अगेन द पार्ट ऑफ लिस्ट ऑफ गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स पीडीएफ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पीडीएफ स्टूडेंट देर आर अ लॉट ऑफ क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स पीडीएफ हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग हैज वन द 20 ग्रैंड स्लैम्स दिस वॉज क्वाइट यू नो दैट थिंग इज वॉज इन एक्चुअली इन न्यूज एंड आई मेड अ प्रॉपर वीडियो ऑन दैट एक्चुअली वीडियो ऑफ करंट अफेयर्स So, Madame Tussauds wax museum, we didn't cover that. This wasn't the part of our digest or any study material. I admit that. And then Deen Dayal Upadhyay program. The best thing about this scheme is this is the first scheme in our government schemes PDF. So, yes, we covered it. And this is part of NABARD digest part 2. Under Khelo India schemes, talented players will be provided with dash as financial assistant per annum for 8 years, 5 lakh rupees per annum. This was a part of NABARD Digest Aid. You can verify it. NABARD Digest Part 1 was uploaded into in this YouTube channel only, and we provided that for free. 12,000 students actually downloaded our NABARD Grade A Part 1 capsule. 12,000 students. This is the exact number. I mean 12,200 something is the exact number. More than 12,000 students downloaded our capsule. Maybe you are one of them. If you found our study material useful, please like this video. Very important for us. According to IMF report analysis, the GDP growth for the year 2018 is 7.4 and is expecting 7.8% 2019. So this was from our digest again. This was from the Jan 2018 digest. You can verify it. Under the Pradhan Mantri Fasal Bima Yojana, max premium paid by the farmers of Kharif crop is 2%. That is actually part of government schemes PDF again. This is very important PDF. Download this PDF and then take the printout. This is very important for the mains exam as well as for the RBI Grade B and the Bank of India Credit Officer level exams. Very important. So, Padma Bhushan for 2018 is awarded to which cricketer? Mahendra Singh Dhoni. So, this was actually again the part of GK Digest. And as well, the awards and honors 2018. So, these two PDFs are actually very important. Why the color of bag presented during the economic survey was pink? This was the part of the premium content. So, the largest solar power plant was started in which state? So, this was the part here. The world's largest solar park was inaugurated in Karnataka, and this is the link where you can check. This was from March 2018 GK Digest. In which state Hirakund Dam is located? It is in Odisha. So this was part of static GK PDF that we provided, but that we sent all of you in your emails. Please subscribe to our newsletter. So literacy rate of India according to Census 2011. So it was 74.04. So yes, it was an old article around 2 years back. I cannot take a credit of this question because we uploaded something 2 years back, and we do not expect you to go through that. But yes, on a regular basis, whenever we make a PDF, we include this article, such kind of articles. So never miss any PDF from us. So there were two questions from nominal and real GDP, and we have already covered the nominal and real GDP concepts. And there was a question from national health policy, and again it was from list of government schemes. Very important, seven total seven questions were there from the list of government schemes PDF only. Then there were questions from GDP deflator, GST tax collection in 2018, April 2018, Grameen Kaushalya Yojana, Deen Dayal Upadhyay Grameen Kaushalya Yojana, national health policy, types of unemployment, demographic transitions, GDP prediction in the economic survey, devaluation of currency. We didn't cover that, but all these questions were the part of the premium content. So SECC was, we didn't cover that anyhow. So the number of questions that were covered from government schemes PDF, total not five, I think there were seven questions that I have counted till now. There were seven questions from the government schemes PDF, and from the NABARD Digest, there were a lot of questions. Monthly GK Digest, that is actually most important capsule that we release, and there were a lot of questions from the premium content. So total, all in all, the number of questions that were asked from our capsules is 35. So this is our success rate, students. I mean, there are a lot of online institutes and online classes. What they are doing is they are just telling you that this is the MCQ that were asked. Please, sir, tell me from which part of your study material questions were asked. I mean, they are not going to answer you. They are going to delete your comments. But yes, we wanted to prove that yes, our content is quite relevant. Even for the ESI, I'm going to do a similar class. Even for the ARD, I'm going to do a similar session. So this is the level of the quality of content that we are providing. And the best part is a lot of content of general awareness is available for free. And yes, if you are preparing for your mains, if you are preparing for mains, you should join the NABARD Grade A course by Team Bank Exams Today. I promise you that 80%, more than 80% of the people will be asked from our content. And I promise you that. So the link to join the NABARD Grade A mains course is available in the description. And in case you have any other doubt, 90672 90672 01000, that is my number. You can call me and we can discuss about that. I can tell you, I mean, what are the part of that content. So it 80% is our guarantee. 35 questions out of 40 were asked from our content. You can verify it. I'm going to provide the complete PDF, and the PDF will be available in the description. And I request all of you, before joining any course, before following any kind of study material, please ask your teacher how many questions were there from your study material, sir. This is very important. So 35 out of 40, and I congratulate Team Bank Exams Today for their hard work. It was actually a little difficult for us to prepare such huge study materials, such a good quality study material. But yes, subscribe the channel, like this video, and join the NABARD Grade A mains test series and the video class in the notes course. The course, the link is available in the description, and I will provide a free capsule for mains exam as well. But I recommend all of you to join the mains course, and I guarantee you that more than 80% of the paper will be asked from our study material. So that's all for today, students. Thank you and have a very nice day. Please subscribe the channel. The link to join the course is available in the description, and like the video. Thank you and have a very nice day, students. Thank you.